Hi, I'm Iain Anderson, and in this video, I'll be showing you how to move a Mocha mask between effects. I'm in Final Cut Pro with this familiar clip of two cinema-goers on a timeline. In an earlier tutorial, I applied the Continuum Looks effect, using Mocha Mask to isolate the effect. I've tweaked the color from last time using the Hue control over here. Now let's look at the track by pressing Mocha Mask. You'll see that I've tracked this object throughout the clip, and I've also added a few shape keyframes to make the track perfect. But the client has now requested a different effect. Luckily, that's easy. So far, we've just been quitting each time and hitting save. But this time, we'll head to the File menu and choose Export Project. We can choose where to save it, and I'll just put it on the desktop for now. I'll quit, and I'm back in Final Cut. Now I'm going to move to another copy of the same clip and add a different effect instead. I'll press Mocha Mask and then choose File, Open Project. I'll locate the existing .mocha file, and there we are with the track in place. If you'd like to see the tracked area more clearly, choose View, Mats, Mats to show a fill inside the selected edge. From the same submenu, you can choose to show a fill for all mats, not just selected ones. If you'd like, you can also explore the other menus at the top of the screen to discover many more commands and their shortcuts. If I close and save, then the new effect now has the same mask applied as before, with no need to retrack. Now, if I want to soften the edges of this mask, then a simple way to do it is to use the inspector. In the effect controls, open up the Pixel Chooser / Mocha section, open Mask, and then increase the Mask Feather value. This is quick, but if you have multiple layers, it's going to affect all of their masks at once. In this case, it works well. There's a whole lot more to Mocha if you've got time to learn it, and a great place to start is the Mocha Essential Training and the Boris FX YouTube channel, linked in the description below. This training series will always be there if you need a refresher. Thanks so much for watching, and see you soon.